Good morning, students. So in today's class, we are going to solve practice 5.6. So open your page number 266. Solve by estimating to the nearest 10. So in your previous class, we have already solved A1 and B1. So let's go to the sheet 1. Move to the sheet 1 and the numbers are 367 plus 811. In the sheet 1, we have given here two numbers. So find their estimated number and then find their estimated sum. So first, the number is 367 and the second number is 811. So here we have to find the estimated number nearest to the tens. See your first number. The first number is 367. Okay. So in the given number, which number is at the place of tens? In the given number, which number is at the place of tens? 6. Now, this 6 is at the place of tens. 6 is at the place of tens. And 7 is nearest to the tens. Remember one thing, take nearest number which is at the right side of the given place. The given place is a tens place. So in the tens place, the number is 6. And its nearest number is 7. Why you have to take this 7? Why not 3? Because this 7 is at the right side of the 6. That's why you have to take only 7. Don't take 3 because 3 is at the left side. So we have to take the nearest number which is at the right side. Okay. So 7 is nearest to 6. This 7 is above 5 or below 5? This 7 is above 5 now. If the number is 5 or above 5, we have to add one number to the given place. The given place is 10th place. And in the 10th place, the number is 6. Its nearest number is 7. And 7 is above 5. If the nearest number is above 5, in that case, we have to add one number to the given place. Okay? So, the first number is 6, 300. So, add 1 to this 6. 6 plus 1, 7. 6 plus 1 is 7 now. 6 plus 1, 7. And this number has to be reduces to 0. So, 7 reduces to 0. So, the 367 is the estimated number is 370. Next, move to the 800 number. In this number, so at the place of 10, 1 is at the place of 10. Okay? So, its nearest number is 1. This 10's place number 1. Its nearest number is 1. Is it above 5, below 5? Exactly, 1 is below 5. If the nearest number is below 5, in that case, there is no need to add any number to the given place. If the nearest number is below 5, there is no need to add any number to the given place. Okay? So, 800, 1, here, for the 1, no need to add any number. And this 1 has to be reduced to 0. 1 reduces to 0, therefore 811 is estimated number is 810. See here, in between these two numbers, they have given here plus sign. That means we have to add these two estimated numbers. Okay? Plus sign means we have to add these two estimated numbers. So add here 0 plus 0, 0, 7 plus 5, 8. 3 plus 8, 12. 3 plus 8 is 12. 12 or 11. 3 plus 8 is 11. So 0 plus 0, 0. 7 plus 1, 8. 3 plus 8 is 11. So, the estimated sum of these two numbers is 1180. So, next move to the deep one. And the read one is 570, 346 minus 231. 446 minus 231. So first find the decimated number. 446. See here, in the given number, which number is at the place of 10? 4 na? 4 is at the place of 10. And this 6 is nearest to 4. For the given number, 4 is at the place of 10. And its nearest number is 6. This 6 is above 5. This 6 is above 5 na? That's why we have to add 1 number to the given place. And the given place is 10th place. In the 10th place, the number is 4. So add 1 to this 4. So 400. So add 1 number to this 4. So 4 plus 1, 5. 4 plus 1 is 5. And this 6 has to be reduced as to 0. 6 has to be reduced as to 0. So next, move to the second one number. 231. So in this number, this 3 is at place of 10 and 1 is nearest to 3. 1 is nearest to 3. So if the number is below 5, if the number is below 5, see here, this 1 is below 5. That means no need to add any number to the given place. Here no need to add any number to the 3. So 200, write this 3 as it is 3, then this 1 has to be reduced as to 0. And its estimated number is 230. See here, in between these two numbers, they have given a minus sign. That means we have to subtract these two numbers. Now 0 minus 0, 0, subtract here. 0 minus 0, 0, 5 minus 3, 2, 5 minus 3 is 2, next 4 minus 2 is 2. Therefore, the estimated difference is 220. So, now let's go to the x1. And the x1 is 660 minus 250. Next, we move to the h1. And x1 is 660 minus 250. So first, find the estimated number of 660 nearest to 10. So here in the number, in this number, this 6 is at the place of 10. And for the 6, the 0 is nearest to 6. The 0 is nearest to 6. See here, the 0 above 5, below 5. 0 is below 5 now. So if the number is below 5, then there is no need to add any number to the 0. Then there is no need to add any number to the, in the given number, in the given number, this 6 is at the place of 10. This 6 is at the place of 10. And 0 is its nearest number. 0 is nearest to the 6. 0 is nearest to the 6. This 6 is below 5. If the number is below 5, then there is no need to add any number for the given place. And the given place is 10th place. So in the 10th place, the number is 6. That means no need to add any number to the 6. So its estimated number is 606. The 0 is only 0. No need to reduce us to 0 because it is already 0. Therefore, 660 is the estimated number is itself only 660. So let's go to the 250. So here in this place, this 5 is at the place of 10. This 5 is at the place of 10. And its estimated number is 0. See here in the next number, the number is 250. So in this 250, 5 is at the place of 10 and 0. next two numbers has to be reduces to 0. 4 reduces to 0 and this 5 also reduces to 0. Therefore, 355 is the decimal number is 300. And the next number is 656. So, in this number, this 6 is at the place of 100. And the nearest number is 5. This 6 is at the place of 100. Its nearest number is 5. This 5 is above. If the nearest number is exactly 5 or above 5, that means we have to add one number to the given place. The given place is 100. And in the 100 place, the number is 6. So, we have to add 1 to this 6. Okay, so add 1 to this 6. 6 plus 1 is 7. 6 plus 1 is 7. And this 5 and 6 has to be reduces to 0. 5 reduces to 0. 6 is also reduces to 0. Okay. So now see here. Here they have given plus sign. That means we have to add these two numbers. So add here 0 plus 0. 0, 0 plus 0, 0, 3 plus 7, what is the answer? 3 plus 7 is 10. So it is the estimated sum of these two numbers. So let's move to the beat 1. And the beat 1 is a okay, next move to the beat 1. 27 plus 87. So first find it there. The given numbers are 27 and 87. So first find the estimated number. See here, here we have to find the estimated number nearest to 100. But here we have given only two digit number 27. Here we can write this 27 like this also. 0, 27. We can write this 27 like this also. Okay. 0, 27. 0, 27 is 27 itself. of these two number. Let's move to the next one. Okay, now go to the sixth one and the numbers are 167 plus 512 and the first one number is 157. Sorry, the first one number is 167. So in the given number, at the place of 100, the number is 1 and its nearest number is 6. The 6 is above 5. The 6 is above 5. That means we have to add 1 number to this 1. So the 6 is above 5. So add 1 to this 1. So 1 plus 1 is 2. 1 plus 1 is 2. And the next 2 numbers are reduces to 0. 6 reduces to 0 and 7 also reduces to 0. And the next number is 512. And the next one number is 512. And in this number, this 5 is at the place of 100. This 5 is at the place of 100 and its nearest number is 1. Its nearest number is 1. And this one is below 5. This one is below 5. That means this one is below 5. That means no need to add any number to the 5. No need to add any number to the 5. So write this 5 as it is. And the next 1 and 2 are reduces to 0. This one reduces to 0. And this one also reduces to 0. So now see here, we have given here plus sign. So add these two numbers. 0 plus 0, 0. 0 plus 0, 0. 2 plus 5, 7. 2 plus 5 is 7. So let's go to the D one. The first number is 276. So here in the given number, this 2 is at the place of 100 and its nearest number is 7. So in the given number, 2 is at the place of 100. Its nearest number is 7. This 7 is above 5, below 5. Above 5 now, that means we have to add 1 number to this 2. So add here 1 to this 2. So 2 plus 1 is 3. 2 plus 1 is 3. And the next is 7 and 6 has to be reduced to 0. 7 becomes 0 and 6 also becomes 0. So take next one number 239. So in this number, this 2 is at the place of 100 and its nearest number is 3. 2 is at the place of 100. Its nearest number is 3. So now see here, this 3 is above 5, below 5. Below 5, 3 is at the below 5. That means there is no need to add any number to the given place. Given place is 100. So in the 100 place, the number is 2. So no need to add any number to this 2. So write this 2 as it is. And the next remaining numbers are reduces to 0. 3 also reduces to 0. 9 also reduces to 0. Here also we have given plus sign. So add the 2 numbers. 0 plus 0, 0. 0 plus 0, 0. 3 plus 2, 5. 3 plus 2 is 5. So let's move to the next one. Okay, now move to the eighth one. And the numbers are 107 minus 34. The first one number is 107. So in the given number, this one is at the place of 100 and its nearest number is 0. Its nearest number is 0. The 0 is above 5, below 5. Below 5 now, the 0 is below 5. That means no need to add any number to the 1. So write this 1 as it is. The 0 is already 0. So no need to reduce this to 0. Next to the 7. 0 is already is 0. Next to the 7 has to be reduced to 0. And the next one number is 34. So the next number is 34. But we have to 0, 1 minus 0 is 1. If we subtract 0 from any number, then the difference is the number itself. Therefore, 1 minus 0 is 1. So, let's move to the next one. 267. So, in this number, 2 is at the place of 100 and its nearest number is 6. The 6 is above 5.
This 0 reduces to 0. This 0